इलेक्ट्रो स्ट्रीम ड्रिलिंग दिस इज द ईसीडी वर्सेज ईएसडी इन कन्वेंशनल इलेक्ट्रोकेमिकल ड्रिलिंग ईसीडी हॉलो मेटल ट्यूब इज यूज टू बी एज ए कैथोड इलेक्ट्रोलाइट फ्लो एट हाई वेलोसिटी एंड कैथोड पेनिट्रेट द होल होल डायमीटर इज ग्रेटर देन कैथोड आउटसाइड डायमीटर ड्रिल ए होल ऑफ स्मॉल डायमीटर For small diameter, ESD can be used. This is electrostream drilling. High velocity, negatively charged acidic electrolyte stream is used in this process. In general, ECM process, metal hydroxide precipitates as they don't react with electrolyte. But in ESD, they dissolve in electrolyte. Process principle and specification. This process differs from conventional electrochemical drilling. High velocity negatively charged electrolyte is used. Debris of metal hydroxide generated in the process is dissolved by acidic electrolyte. Due to dissolving, the debris doesn't clog between inter electrode gap. Therefore, you can generate any type of hole. Holes of size 0.1 to 0.89 mm can be generated. This is which is not possible to another method. Voltage of 150 to 850 volt is applied and nozzle is made of. Electrostream of electrolyte with high velocity is flowing through the nozzle. Nozzle diameter is made as small as possible. Nozzle is given a feed towards the workpiece. Acidic electrolyte after impinging on the surface will dissolve it and material removal occur. Exhaust fan is used to vent out the gas bubbles created during the process. Electrolyte temperature maintained through the use of heater. Filter is used to filter out metallic hydroxide particles found. Now the type of ESD. Zero feed rate provided for shallow and less accurate holes. Depth of hole and accuracy limited. Maximum depth of 5 mm can be achieved. Penetration drilling. Deep and accurate drilling. Constant gap maintained using finite feed rate. Constant gap maintained through gap sensing devices. Proximity sensors. Maximum depth 19 mm and machine rate 1.5 mm. Advantage used for drilling high aspect ratio holes. Machining rate 1.5 mm per minute. Special case 96 holes have been simultaneously drilled in a turbine blade in 15 minutes. Shallow holes of angle up till 75 from normal to work surface, which is very difficult to other process. Tolerance up to plus minus 5% of hole diameter. Surface finish 0.25 to 1.67 micrometer. Taper can be controlled 0.03 mm per centimeter. No burr generation. No residual stress. Significant hazard. Note to disadvantage: high initial setup cost. Can't be used for drilling large holes. Electrically conductive material can be necessary as a workpiece. Now this is the setup where electrolyte flow. This is the wire center. This is the nozzle. Electrolyte flow between this gap. This is cathode. Workpiece and the fixture is there. This is a control coaxial motor control. Then electrolyte flow. This is cathode and top surface, and then hole can be metal can be removed from the hole.